Welcome back, guys. My iPhone 11 recently somehow stuck on the recovery mode screen for no reason. No matter how I try, I just can't get it out. So I check it out, and I find out 4 ways to fix this issue. Let me show you how to do it. Method 1. Force restart. A reboot might fix the issue. Press the volume up and press the volume down button. Then press and hold the power button, and keep holding till the Apple logo appears. If everything goes right, your iPhone 11 should be normal again. If it is not, it will return to recovery mode screen or just won't reboot, like this. If this happens on your iPhone 11, you can follow the next method. Method 2, fix iPhone 11 recovery mode screen with ReiBoot one click. This is the easiest way. I strongly suggest you guys try this. Just connect your iPhone to a PC or Mac. Then open ReiBoot. Click the exit recovery mode option and wait for a little while. Then you can see, my iPhone 11 is out of the recovery mode screen. It is very easy and it's free. Check the download link in the description and give it a try. If methods 1 and 2 cannot fix the issue, then it might be iOS system went wrong. You should follow method 3 and 4. Method 3, fix iPhone 11 recovery mode screen with iTunes. Connect your iPhone to a PC or Mac and open iTunes. You will see iTunes pop up a window that tells you your iPhone needs to be restore or update. Click update here. Normally it will start to download the firmware. When the firmware is done, it will start updating your iPhone, and then the issue will disappear. But this time it hints me that my iPhone 11 won't able to update. Only can reset to factory settings. This means I will lose all my data. So if you also have this situation, I recommend you try the next method with me. If you don't, just proceed with the update process. Method 4, repair iPhone 11 recovery mode screen with ReiBoot, no data loss. This is an iOS system repair tool. Check the download link in the description and download ReiBoot. Once installed, connect your iPhone 11 to it. Click the green start button and click standard repair. Here it will require a download, just click it. Be patient. Wait for the download complete. It won't be long. Then click Start Standard Repair. The repair process might take some time. Be patient and do not disconnect your iPhone during the process, or it won't work. When it is done, you can see my iPhone 11 is back to the normal state, and all of my data is still there. Go try it on. Hope this video is helpful to you. I'll be grateful if you subscribe. See you next time.